The IAEA General Conference is extremely important.
Innovative.
Fascinating.
Interesting.
Amazing! Over 2,500 participants from 153 member states were at the IAEA's General Conference to discuss nuclear issues.
When the world comes together like this, for the 62nd time, it says to the world that nuclear safety matters and nuclear proliferation is a bad thing. But it also says that when used properly and when supervised and safe, civil nuclear capability is a very good thing. And this is the organization, I think, which the world needs, and fortunately, that the world has.
Important resolutions were adopted to further strengthen the IAEA's work in nuclear science and technology, safety, security, safeguards, and technical cooperation. Throughout the week, over 70 side events displayed the different aspects of IAEA's work and nuclear technology.
Side events are really important because they really show and bring the best of what every country is doing and bring experts from different parts of the world to exchange ideas.
The main side event was the two-day scientific forum, focused on nuclear technology for climate, mitigation, monitoring and adaptation. Participants also learned about the uses of Safeguard's non-destructive assay equipment and how to handle these used, sealed radioactive sources.
This is a great opportunity to network with young people and also to learn from the old generation, from the experts.
From Vienna, Austria, this is Alejandra Silva reporting for the IAEA.